Good morning and welcome to the e-class of St. James High School, Abidjan. Today we are going to study science of standard 7, chapter number 2, that is nutrition in animals, part 3. So children, till now we have studied about the what are the nutrients, why it is essential and how we get these nutrients from the plants. Then how our elementary canal is there, उसका पूरा स्ट्रक्चर हमने पढ़ा, ओके, दैट बकल कैविटी, देन फारिंक्स, देन ईसोफेगस, देन स्टमक, देन द फूड विल गोस टू द स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन, देन द फूड विल गो टू द लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन, देन रेक्टम, एंड फ्रॉम द एंड इज द अनवांटेड पार्ट व्हिच इज अनडाइजेस्टेड विल गेट रिड ऑफ फ्रॉम द बॉडी. नाउ लेट अस सी द मोर अबाउट द स्टमक. व्हाट इज स्टमक? द स्टमक इज अ थिक वॉल्ड बैग, ओके, बहुत ज्यादा थिक है एंड इट इज ऑन द टिल्टेड यू शेप, ओके, जैसे सी शेप होता है बट इट इज अ लॉन्ग यू सी, बट दैट साइड इज सेड एज यू, ओके, इट इज द फ्लैटेंड यू एंड इट इज द वाइडेस्ट पार्ट ऑफ द एलिमेंट्री कैनाल. द स्टमक इज अ थिक वॉल्ड बैग. The shape is like a flattened U and it is the widest part of the alimentary canal. So children, you can underline also that its shape is like a flattened U and it is the widest part of the alimentary canal. It receives food from the food pipe at one end and opens into the small intestine at the another. The inner lining of the stomach secretes mucus, hydrochloric acid and digestive juices. So children, this is a thick wall bag, okay? Usme kyun thick hai? Because ye jo hydrochloric acid hai, it is used for killing the bacteria which are harmful for our body and which enters with the food, okay? Jo food ke saath enter ho jata hai hamare body ke andar. But what does this hydrochloric acid does? It destroys and kills these unwanted and harmful microorganisms. अब ये hydrochloric acid जो है, that is very acidic in nature. That's why this thick walled bag is present in our stomach. Because ये जो acidic nature है, वो अगर thick walled नहीं होगा, तो क्या होगा? That will get damaged due to this acid. That's why it is thick walled. Then the mucus protects the lining of the stomach. The acid kills many bacteria that enter along with the food and makes the medium in the stomach acidic. The digestive juices break down the proteins into simpler substances. So children, some of the proteins get digested in the stomach itself, okay? Then here you can see the stomach is there. ये जो पूरा पोर्शन है, ओके, इट इज द स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन, जो मैंने रेड कलर से मार्क किया है, दैट इज होल द थिंग स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन विद द कनेक्टिंग टू द स्टमक टू द लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन. सो चिल्ड्रन, द टॉप पार्ट, द पार्ट विच इज कनेक्टेड टू द स्टमक, दैट इज नोन एज डियोडेनम. That is known as duodenum. The middle part of the small intestine is known as jejunum, and the lower part, which is connected to the large intestine, is known as ileum. So, children, this is the three parts of the small intestine. These names are not in your syllabus, but it is just for your information, just for your knowledge that these three parts are there in which the small intestine is divided. Okay. So the small intestine, you have seen that it is so much coiled inside it, okay, stomach ke baad large intestine ke beech tak it is so much coiled. Its length is 7.5 meter long, okay, and it is the longest thing in the alimentary canal. The small intestine is highly coiled and is about 7.5 meters long, okay. It receives secretions from the liver and the pancreas. कहाँ से juices मिल रहे हैं उसको? From liver and the pancreas. And also its wall also secretes some The liver is a reddish brown gland situated in the upper part of the abdomen on the right side. Okay, and it is the largest gland in the body. So liver is the largest gland in the body. Largest gland in the body. So children, this you have to underline also. As I am also underlining, you also have to underline. These are very important points. It secretes bile juice that is stored in sac called the gallbladder. The bile plays an important role in the digestion. So children, here you can see stomach ke baju mein liver hai, okay? And from the liver is producing bile juice, and this bile juice is stored in this pouch-like structure, sac-like structure that is known as gallbladder. Then, under the stomach, pancreas are present, which produces pancreatic juices, okay? Which is also useful for the digestion purpose. And then, the small intestine comes. The pancreas is a large cream-colored gland located just below the stomach. The pancreatic juice act as a carbohydrate and proteins and changes into the simpler system, simpler forms. So children, ye jo pancreatic juice hai, kisko simpler form mein convert karega? The carbohydrates and the proteins. The partly digested food now reaches the lower part of the small intestine, that was ileum, where the intestinal juices completes the digestion of all the components of the food. The carbohydrates get broken down into simple sugars such as glucose. So carbohydrates kisme convert hote hain? Into sugars. For example, glucose. Fats kisme convert hote hain? Fatty acids and glycerol. Then proteins are converted into simpler form, it is amino acids. So children, in one mark also this question can come that carbohydrates kisme convert hote hain? What are the simple form of the fats? What is the simple form of the protein? So you have to write for protein amino acid, for fats fatty acid and glycerol, for carbohydrates glucose. Okay, we have seen this diagram. Then absorption in the small intestine. What we have discussed? We have discussed about the digestion. Okay, abhi absorption bhi hona chahiye nutrients ka. Okay, ye to kya hoga? All the nutrients will go with the excreta. So this is also the most important part. The digested food can now pass into the blood vessels in the wall of the intestine, and this process is called absorption. So children, this is the definition of absorption. You should know, okay, that when this whole nutrients come into the small intestine, okay, in that time the blood vessels of the wall of the small intestine can take these nutrients, and this process is known as absorption. The inner parts of the small intestine have thousands of finger-like outgrowths. They are called villi. So children, if they are very small, hair-like structure, finger-like structure, bahut sare form mein hote, thousands of what you can say, this villi are present, or ek villi, what we say as a villus. Role of villi in small intestine. This is very important, children. Please pay attention. It is very important topic. The villi increase the surface area for absorption of the digested food. So who does the absorption? The villi, which is present in the small intestine. Each villus has a network of thin and small blood vessels close to its surface. The surface of the villi absorbs the digested food materials. The absorbed substances are transported via the blood vessels to the different organs of the body, where they are used to build complex substances such as the proteins required by the body. And this is called assimilation. So children, this is very important point, as well as the definition. It can come in one or two mark. Okay, ki jo each villus hai wo kya kar raha hai, and they are very thin, they are connected to the small vessels, okay, and close to its surface. What they do? They absorb the digested food material and then transfer to the blood vessels for the different organs. Wo bhi nutrients ट्रांसफर किया जाता है. ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट दे डू, दे टेक द न्यूट्रिएंट्स विद इट्स, ओके, एब्जॉर्ब करते हैं एंड देन बाय द ब्लड वेसल इट ट्रांसपोर्ट टू ईच एंड एवरी पार्ट ऑफ द बॉडी. एंड दिस होल प्रोसेस, जहां पे सपोज दिस प्रोटीन फॉर्मेशन इज देयर, ओके, नाउ दिस विल टू बिल्ड द कॉम्प्लेक्स सब्सटेंस इन आवर बॉडी, ओके, दिस प्रोटीन्स आर रिक्वायर्ड एंड दिस होल प्रोसेस ऑफ ट्रांसफरिंग द कॉम्प्लेक्स मटीरियल्स आल्सो इज नोन एज असिमिलेशन. इन द सेल ग्लूकोज ब्रेक डाउन विद द हेल्प ऑफ द ऑक्सीजन इनटू कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एंड वाटर एंड एनर्जी इज रिलीज. द फूड दैट रिमेन्स अनडाइजेस्टेड एंड अनअब्सॉर्ब्ड दैट एंटर्स इनटू द लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन. अब ये पूरा स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन का काम हो चुका है. नाउ हु विल कम, द लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन. नाउ इन द लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन व्हाट विल हैपन, लेट अस सी. द लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन इज वाइडर एंड शॉर्टर देन द स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन. इट इज अबाउट 1.5 मीटर इन लेंथ. ब्रॉड है पर लॉन्ग नहीं. इट इज 1.5 मीटर इन लेंथ, सो लेंथ इज लेस कंपैरेटिवली टू द स्मॉल इंटेस्टाइन. इट्स फंक्शन इज टू एब्जॉर्ब वाटर एंड सम सॉल्ट्स फ्रॉम द अनडाइजेस्टेड फूड मटीरियल. नाउ सॉल्ट्स आर आल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अस, वाटर इज आल्सो इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर अस. सो इन दिस लार्ज इंटेस्टाइन दिस थिंग इज एब्जॉर्ब फ्रॉम द अनडाइजेस्टेड फूड. द रिमेनिंग वेस्ट पासेस इनटू द रेक्टम एंड रिमेन्स देयर इन द सेमी सॉलिड फेसेस. द फीकल मैटर इज रिमूव्ड थ्रू द एनस फ्रॉम द टाइम टू टाइम. दिस इज कॉल्ड इजेशन. ओके, इनजेशन मतलब इन, खाना अंदर आना, और इजेशन, इजेशन मतलब एग्जिट. ओके, आई एन इनजेशन इज इन मींस इन, द फूड विल कम इनसाइड द बॉडी, और ये ई किसका है, एग्जिट का. ओके, एग्जिट ऑफ द अनडाइजेस्टेड फूड. देन नाउ लेट अस रिकैप्चुलेट व्हाट एवर वी हैव स्टडीड इन दिस वीडियो. What is the stomach? Yes, we all know that it is a flattened U shape and it is having hydrochloric acid and many digestive juices which is useful for the digestion purpose. Then the small intestine, what they do? It is very long and it absorbs all the nutrients by the help of the villus. Okay, absorption in the small intestine, role of villi, we all know that it absorbs it, the all the nutrients and transfers all the nutrients to the other parts of the body, whichever it needs, and this whole process is known as assimilation. The large intestine and jo rectum, in the large intestine, who is what, which things are absorbed? Water and salts. Okay, and then the undigested food will move to the rectum and to lead them to the anus. Now, so children, your home assignment is write functions of villi. You have to write the functions of the villi in your science notebook. Thank you and stay home, stay safe. Thank you and have a